Hi, folks. It's Bruce at the beach. It's the 5th of February. Pretty nice day down on the beach. The sun's been in and out all day, a little overcast right now. The water's not bad, probably 70 degrees out. You know, if you've watched me before, you know this is kind of our quiet time at the beach. It's snowbird time. The way it works with snowbirds, if the snowbirds own condos down here, they'll start coming in sometime in December. The rest of them, renters for the winter, will come in. A lot will come in the first part of January. And then this weekend, Wednesday, we had 1,000 units checked in 1st of February. And they'll be here probably till the middle of March. Those of you that have been down here, you've heard me talk about the Floribama. The construction on the Floribama, the front part of it is now three stories tall, bars on the bottom, pool tables, from what I understand, are going to be on the second floor. Their corporate office is going to be on the top floor. I was looking at it this morning, and the roof is on. Looks like they're going to put a metal roof on maybe this week. Tar paper and stuff is down. It is definitely Mardi Gras time down here. Even though Fat Tuesday isn't until the 21st, a lot of the balls were last weekend, some balls this weekend, big dances and festivities. I think the Miriams had their Queen's table party or something at the Perdida Beach Resort. We have a lot of friends that are into that. Miss Paula's going to be, if you're down here, Miss Paula's going to be on the H.L. Hood float in Gulf Shores the morning of the 21st. She'll be on the H.L. Hood float in the afternoon of the 21st here in Orange Beach. If you're out, she may throw you some beads or bathing suits or whatever they throw from that particular float. If you have any questions about the beach, give me a call. My number's on the website, bruceatthebeach.net. All one word, bruceatthebeach.net. You know, I'm a real estate broker. If you have any questions about real estate, if you just have any questions, where you want to stay next summer, where you want to eat or shop, or how to take the kids to Alligator Alley, or any of that kind of stuff, just give me a call. Send me an email, bruceatthebeach@gmail.com, and I'll get back to you. Thanks a lot. Have a great week, and come on down to the beach.